connected to their vehicle. Moby Crowd's your champion. So we're not done once our monster trucks are done. We've got some more carnage coming out onto the track. Now, again, a big, huge thanks goes out to Yancey's for the rental equipment and all of the excavators, all of these skid steers that we have out here tonight. We certainly do want to thank them again for the use of all this equipment to bring to you our fall Monster Truck Nationals. Now, getting ready to fire up, Mike Hawkins from Equalizer had the longest run last night, but he also came up short. Let's see what he's got here tonight.